Good morning, and welcome to what I think is week 14 of James Learns Frailing Banjo. This weekend I am volunteering. It's 8 o'clock in the morning, and I am standing at the gate of the Beardy Folk Festival, somewhere deep in the Shropshire countryside, which is going to give me lots of opportunity this weekend to practice banjo and improve. So, catch you later. So it's Saturday night, still at Beardy Folk Festival, and I've got the glamorous job tonight of guarding Gate A. Gate A is the artist's gate, and as it's Saturday night, all the artists are in. So I get to stand here for the next 4 hours to make sure that nobody pinches Gate A. See you later.